When berry time comes around each year, Blair's population swelling. There's every kind of picker there and every kind of dwelling. There's tents and huts and caravans, there's bothies and there's bivvies, and shelters made with tatty bags and dugouts made with divvies. Now there's corner boys for Glesky, kettle boilers for Lochy, and miners for the pits, so Fife mill workers for Dundee, and fisher folk for Peterhead, and tramps for everywhere, all looking for a living off the Berryfields of Blair. Now there's travellers for the western isles, for Arran, Mull and Skye, for Harris, Lewis and Kyles, oh beaut, they come their luck to try. For Inverness and Aberdeen, for Stornoway and Wick, a flock to Blair at the berry time, the straws and grass to pick. Now there's some who earn a pound or two, some canny earn their keep, and some would pick fae morn to night, and some would rather sleep. There's some who has to pick or starve, and some who dinna care, and there's some who bless, and some who curse the Berryfields of Blair. There's families picking for one purse, and some wha pick a lane, and there's men wha share and share alike wi' wives that's no their ain. There's gladness and there's sadness day, there's happy hearts and sair, for there's comedy and tragedy played on the fields of Blair. But afore I put my pen awa', it's this I would like to say. You'll travel far before you'll meet a kinder lot than they. For I've mixed with them in field and pub, and while I've breath to spare, I'll bless the hand that led me to the Berryfields o' Blair.